Hey, pal, what's wrong?
I'm 46, and I just gave up my career as a software engineer to become a professional BMX rider.
How long have you been riding?
About 13 minutes, and it really burns me that no one has faith in me to do it. My wife is mad we can't pay the bills, but I keep telling her, honey, my dreams are priceless to me.
What are her dreams?
I don't know, something about stable. Maybe a jockey or glue factory worker, I don't know. When people talk to me, I just think about what my acceptance speech would be at the Oscars after they write the greatest spy espionage film of all time based on my life. I thank everyone, but secretly deep down, I know it's based on me, so they should be thanking me.
You sound like you're wound up and anxious.
Yeah, it's been 8 seconds since I changed my dream to become the world's first tightrope walking exotic dancer. I'd call my act the Angle of the Dangle. And no one is giving up their lives to support me and my ambitions. Why?
Sounds like we have the drug for you. Pharmacists have been struggling for decades to help treat the anxieties and the depressions of the entitled. After decades of research, our cure has been found. It's called Reality. The drug combines two core ingredients. First, we start with a dash of real life and combine it with our own in-house blend of sanity, mashed together into one bite-sized capsule. Reality will shock your system back into place.
Oh God, my marriage is failing and my kids hate me. I feel worse. How do I fix it?
Oh, that? Oh no, we don't have a pill for that. Bye! Ask your doctor what a dose of reality could do for you.
Side effects of reality may include anxiety, depression, loss of appetite, increased appetite, sleep too little, sleeping too much, wanting drugs, wasting time, jealousy, rage, paranoia, suicidal thoughts, thoughts of harming others, happiness, regret, sadness, temporary numbness of the inner colon, air loss, diarrhea, unwanted pregnancy, cheating spouse, and in some extreme cases, success. Please do not take reality of pregnant with Spawn of Satan or the Second Coming of Christ or believe the radio is stealing your cereal.
Oh, reality. Doesn't it make you just wanna go?